And then they changed my filter and turned me yellow on television. Like, they took the original video of me and ran it through a filter to make me look horrible. It's really, they did some wild shit. But yeah. That wild shit that they did cost them their credibility. I just don't think they understood the landscape when they were doing that.
I don't think they do at all. I think they took an extreme editorial perspective without realizing that's what they were doing.